Maybe we need us some insurance. I told God I'd never speak of it again. We ain't got no choice.
Sorry.
I need to tell y'all about the terrible, awful lie done to Miss Hilly. It might be the only thing to keep us safe.
Nobody wanted to hire a sass-mouthing, thieving Negro. Did they?
Oh, pie's as good as always, Minnie.
I'm glad you like it.
Oh. If I take you back, I'll have to cut your pay $5 a week.
Take me back?
What do you put in here that makes it taste so good?
That good vanilla from Mexico. And something else real special. Mm. No, Miss Walters. That's Miss Hilly's special pie.
Mama can have a piece.
Oh, cut her one. Go get a plate.
Shit.
What'd you say?
I said, eat my shit.
Have you lost your mind?
No, ma'am, but you about to. 'Cause you just did.
Did what?
Yourself kill?
No. I wasn't planning on telling Abilene. I just wanted to see her take a bite. Then I was gonna leave. Be done with her forever. Before I knew it, I had done told that woman what was in that